My name is Nico, and I'm a sweet American Eskimo looking for my forever home. I'm 11 years old, and my family, which has children and another dog, have to give me a new home because my family moved into an apartment, and they're not allowed to have dogs. Isn't that terrible? Everybody's so sad, and I'm so sad. And I walk nicely on a leash. I'm a little camera shy, so that's what's going on right now. But I do walk nicely on a leash. I am housebroken, and I get along very well with other dogs. I get along with children. I'm neutered, and I need my forever home. I'm a courtesy listing at www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org. And maybe my sister can come over and pet me so you could see how nice I am with children. I have a little sister, and she's petting me right now. And I'm looking out the window because a lot of stuff is going on where I am right now. And I'm just a good little boy, so please apply to adopt my courtesy listing at www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org and ask for Nico. I need a home right away, please. Thank you, Nico. I'm really handsome. I'm an American Eskimo, folks. So if you know anything about me, I am a really good dog and a beautiful breed and very smart and gentle and get along very well with families and other dogs. I've never met a cat, so I just don't know, but I am a good boy, so there's a good chance that I will be good with cats. You never know. Okay, www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org and ask for Nico by name. Thank you.